European Union Council President Donald Tusk said on Friday an agreement to keep Britain in the bloc won unanimous support from all of the EU states' 28 leaders. Deal. Unanimous support for new settlement for number Yukinu, Tusk wrote on Twitter.